More UV rays to reach the earth surface.